kind of behavior, where shops are refusing domestic currency and only accepting US dollars. You saw me, I was here with the manager here at Choppers, and I said him and I must take down that sign that says US dollars only. We cannot accept that as government. Both currencies have to be accepted. It's just a wanton increase of prices for no reason. Nothing changed between last week and this week. We're seeing maize meal going up, doubling, rice doubling in prices. It's totally unacceptable and unjustified. So we end up as government then having to allow citizens to import anything in terms of basic, the 14 basic commodities when we open up the borders. Then the big shops complain and say that we're informalizing the economy, and yet it is them who are pushing up prices. We've also just discovered that the middlemen, and maybe it's mainly men actually, between the producers and retailers, these so-called aggregators, are also part of the problem. So we've decided that on Monday we're going to fine and blacklist six of them. I won't mention their names, but I've got the list with me, that we must really stop this kind of activity. Any shop that starts behaving so badly